saying, you guys, this has been a chronic problem.
It's not dirty.
It's not a rock and roll sweaty, dirty, sweaty, sleazy. You guys should see what's in the sink in the bedroom, baby. All right, I want to play some rock and roll for you. What do you got, Lord?
I'm not afraid to die.
Travis is a little cool in here. That's right.
Pretty attentive, what bother? There's six strings on it. It's good enough.
Yeah, this is coming from the skinny guy.
Thank you.
listen, man, it's kind of fucking hot up here. Little bit.
Turn the fans up. Hey, the fans work.
It's okay for me, but my baby down here just wants to go here. She can't handle the heat so much. What do you want to do, man? Put the oil on the fire. Shut up, don't touch me. You heard me saying my baby, so you can come over. Try this one out, this is a little different.
Thank you.
little more for you.
That was an erotic.
That's right, that's right. Let's talk about that for a moment. From New York State, right? Yeah, the glory place of fucking rock and roll.
Yeah!
Worldwide. From Stockholm, Scotland, Maple Hugs, Ohio, baby. Thanks for playing here, you guys. Seriously, that's huge. Yeah, seriously, thanks for playing here. Alright, so way back in the day, like 100 years ago, me and these guys, we had this band in the 90s, and Bill fucking did us a favor and learned one of the songs. It's a crappy old band. It was cool. It's called Public Display of Infection. The song's called Psycho Herbie Chick. It's about some girl.
It's another one about a girl.
Come on.